Oh, good. You're awake. Please, Seren, you must see this.
Forgive the, grotesque display. We pruned some of the poor torn soul you killed at our gates. I left a vial of its blood here on the table, but when I returned, I found it altered. The Watcher, he must have refined it, purified it. An ancient technique. Now you just need to... I apologize. It's my nerves. The ichor must flow through your veins. The scrolls say it gives strength to your kind. Go to the Watcher. This skill is it's beyond me. There. Now, if you should encounter any more of the Torn, collect their ichor and bring it here. But be... As soon as you find any more ichor, bring it here.
I can't promise he'll help again. His wisdom is vast, but his mind is... Well, it's like a ransacked library.
Too long. I lived too long to see such foulness, Rita. Too long.
Is it true? The Risen have taken the old fortress.
The Madrigal requests your presence. The Madrigal requests your presence. You must make your way through the Nameless Pass and seek her audience.
At the Heretic's Gate.
At the Pagan Door.
This is the will of God. Many lives ago, your kind fought the curse. The Madrigal believes you may be of service again. As God finds meaning even in broken things, so does she.
Go east, toward the sound of steel and flesh.
The sound of deliverance.
This order is an act of grace. It is her desire, not ours. As you have separated yourself from God, soon may you find your soul separated from your body.
Your eyes from your neck.
Perhaps one day we will cleanse this island of even you.
Thank you. moment.
If I might bend your ear, I've a proposition for you. I saw how you dispatched the raiders in the old fortress. You've had a taste. Any interest in the meal? My men spotted the risen warlord, Darak, in the Orban Glades. He's been a thorn in Ellsworth's side for too long. I sent a contingent after him, but if you were to find yourself heading west, you might join them and do Sacrament a service. We would all sleep better knowing Darak's below ground. Ellsworth's gone north, toward a dead end, I venture, while Odessa sits locked up in her cell. Me? I've no patience for politics, and learned long ago not to get between the governor and his daughter. Warriors like us have a thirst that can be slaked in only one of two ways. Ale in blood, my friend. Ale in blood. Head west to hunt for Darak in the glades, but keep your guard up for Risen. Or wolves. Or those damned Nith swamp tribes. Just keep your guard up.
Serum! Look what the tide washed in. I didn't think you survived. Seems our fortunes have changed since we last spoke. I'm afraid we might have to postpone our fight. But if I'm spared the gallows, perhaps we can finish what we started. Although judgment might take a while. My father would rather play servant to the Madrigal than speak with me. Could be worse. We could be at the bottom of the sea. I wish I could see the Madrigal's face as she looks upon the mountain gate. Maybe she can pray her way through a thousand years of stone. I wish I could see... Maybe she can pray her...
You're developing a fondness for this city, then. With my hands and your copper, we can make Sacrament bloom again. Anything you come across that looks like it could be restored, tell me. Why, even the vendor stores can be improved. And for yourself, perhaps you may want a home here one day. There was greatness here once. Let us uncover it from beneath the dust.
The city's gone to shit.
Gafron Bilsgard built this city from the wastes, and it stood for 300 years. We must preserve his legacy. We're not just repairing wood and iron, you and I. We're giving this city new life. Restoration is rebirth. Understand? Havenport, Tyr, Kaelan. There isn't a city on Sacra that isn't a shadow of its former self. Time eats at this island like mold. I take it you saw the madrigal from Phelan arrive. What a magnificent creature. It's about time the mainland brought some rigor and respect to our shores. Too many godless boars around here, if you ask me.
Smaller every year. The city keeps shrinking.
The city's gone to shit.
Where were you then? Everyone in town could hear her shouting.
They walk past, blind. They walk past, blind. Let's get to work.
You look like the adventurer.
Stay back! I'll not be pulled into the void.
Think you're up for chasing down a few bounties, Seren? I told Ellsworth I thought it was a mistake letting you past our gates. A soldier with no rank is a stone's throw from a bandit. But orders are orders. Or is that a foreign idea to you? Orders, respect, discipline. Well, as long as you're here, which I doubt will be for long, I've bounties to collect, challenges to complete, and not enough men to carry them out. Every day it seems there's more. No rest for those of us keeping chaos at bay. What do you say? I was born standing stiff as a board, and I haven't given an inch since. You've seen Boroth and his silly arena? Real men and women don't fight for sport. It's my duty to keep Sacrament safe, from threats both inside and out. Don't test me, Seren.
Past and so little present.
Maybe it's time you trade in that silly outfit for a uniform.
Sacraments too noisy to sleep, too crowded to breathe.
May do it for
So much past, and so much present.
Don't like the look of you.
Boy, me.
A serum?
What a joke.
Why kill men for free when you can be paid to do it?
I fear it's happening again.
If it needs doing, I'll do it.
Make the world your weapon. May your true name never be spoken, Seren. Why cut and slice when you can burn and freeze?
Good to be back behind Sacrament's walls. My thanks for clearing the way. From now on, how about I stay at my forge and leave the heroics to you? Hello, old friend. Nothing sings like good day to you.
It's a real honor to service your blade, Sarum. And there's no better blacksmith than Fillmore.
May your will be half as strong as my work.
Not me. Mine's farmers all the way back. But the first time I saw a hammer hitting steel, it was like it was singing for only me.
Everything is...
And people ask why I'm leaving. Are you feeling ill,
stranger? The sacrament's too noisy to sleep.
No hot meals without me Jordan. And no warm beds without...
But let me know if you're looking for cold porridge.
Oof, that axe no fool.
On watch. On patrol.
So, tomorrow night
every day clean is a blessing, Isaac. As far as I'm concerned.
On task. On point.
And people ask why I'm leaving.
my lucky day.
Someone approaches.
The Serim. About bloody time. Are you hunting the Torn, or chasing human prey?
We're on the trail of a warlord called Darak. Winnick's orders.
We've searched the lowland meadows to the south, but the Risen have deserted the area.
The only place left to go is north, through that cave there.
We just thought we'd take a moment to rest here first.
We're not delaying. Simply resting.
Replenishing.
It's important to be well nourished before battle.
Indeed. If it's Darak you seek, make your way through the underground passage. But do not trust a rustling bush. The Risen are everywhere.
Good luck, Serim. We'll be right behind you.
Come on then. burn you alive.
Wyke, beat a path of order through the chaos.
I see you live to...
Eyes up. Serum. It's happening again.
Do it for God and kingdom.
Madrigal brings salvation to our second island.
This island,
well, of you.
It's Darak you seek, but do not trust a rustling bush.
Good luck, Seraph.
What's this?
To ash with you.
Thank you.
Scared of a little heat?
It's you and me, then. Thank you.
God's reach! Finally someone heard! I was out fishing for clams when a pack of the Risen came through. I thought I could make my way across the old bridge and out the other side of Mariner's Keep. But this fort's in worse shape than I am. The boards rotted out behind me, and the ladder ahead is pulled up. Last time I tried to be clever. Please, see if you can find another way around before I end up like that poor sod over there. You can make that jump, but I'd need to drop a few decades and a few stone to do so. Can you find a way around? Don't want to end up another corpse. I came here to fish crabs, not feed them. You can make that jump. Can you...
Better this world.
Ugh! Mrs. Mo-
About time.
I don't fear dark.
kick down the ladder! You have my thanks, traveler. Any more time stranded up here and I'd be eating my shoes. Wife's gonna kill me. I think I'll keep this between us, if that's all right with you. I know Caroline sees me as the heroic sort. Wouldn't want to dispel her of that notion. Oh, I'll climb her over the bridge, but not with you watching. That particular show won't have an audience. I stink of meat, my wife of ale, and our bedroom smells like a stew.
I don't see it.
Maybe it's time. Beat a path of all.
About time.
I've scoured
the realms, you don't have. May your will be half as strong as my work.
Everything is your price. Everything is a cost.
Better here than back here.
My Gordon found his way home. No thanks to you. Other husbands wander in stinking of cheap perfume. Mine comes home smelling of cheese and jam. So you're a Serim, eh? No, I don't know much about your kind, but I know you're not from around here. As long as you're not Dasher, you're welcome in my inn. Oh, what's left of it anyway? I've been trying to get that maker Danos to help me repair it for weeks. But everyone in this city's bloody useless. Oh, well. I suppose you're no different than the rest. At least my Gordon's got a nice soft belly for me to rest my head on. I wish I could offer you a bed for the night, Serim. But until this place is rebuilt, you're better off elsewhere. Even under the rookery.
Needs to get me old seat back.
Did you see that?